All right. It's Casey Camera Boy. Met an officer there. Hey, I'm wondering if you guys can see me right. So they're asking if it was an officer that allows him to search his bike. Oh, my camera got stuck. Oh, God damn it. Well, we're about to do the call transit across the street. Then we had this officer here and this stock truck driver here probably waiting to tow the vehicle. Well, pull out your phone.
What was that?
I don't know. That's what we're trying to find out.
It's crazy. Yeah, I know. I seen you get pulled over, but I didn't know what you got.
You saw it getting pulled over, bro?
I think so. What's happening here, boys?
Still trying to find out what he got pulled over. Oh, look, they even got the radar thing. Holy moly. BMWs, aren't they German? Can't believe it, this is ridiculous. This is just waiting to get this car. I kind of have an idea, probably why he got pulled over. He doesn't have the plate. He doesn't have the plate. There's a new law thing about the plate thing.
You don't think it works hard for the ride, huh?
He just laughs.
There's no reason to smile, man. This is serious stuff. I bet he works so hard for that ride. Can you recite your own to me? No? Check out your cup.
Yeah, don't do interviews.
Because you're ashamed of what you do, right? I would be. I mean, how do you feel? Like, you go home, I don't know if you got a wife, and you're like, hey, babe, guess what I did today? I feel strong and took someone's car. Instead of saying, hey, babe, like...
It is true.
Come on, man. You can just play. And then, I guess that's your guys' job, right? To take it, man. Hey, you know what? Let me tell you something, bro. When I was a kid, I actually wanted to be an officer. Until I found out what you guys are and what you guys do. It's sad, man. It really is. How did you get that strength? Tell someone. You know what's another fun thing too, man? Is when you guys get rewarded.
You know what a shame. My back hurts. Patrolling a vehicle because it's freaking hot, man. I can't believe it. I'm assuming you're getting paid good. Oh, shit. Wait, give it a
30, man. He ain't doing nothing that's good.
You see, he has a gun up here. He has a gun inside his boots and shit. For backup, he doesn't want to get the guy by himself. What is it? For his buddy, his fuck buddy. I guess this is it. We're gonna be here just in case something happens. Peace out.